I nominate John McCain because of his great energy policy and because of his foreign relations policy.